Okay. Good morning. Shalom, mom and dad. I'm going to be doing my first vlog. So I'm going to pack away my bed and then do some light stretches and exercise. And then maybe a Wim Hof session, hop in the shower, clean up the room, pack my bags. And then, yeah, I have maybe 4 or 5 hours before I head to the airport. So try and take you guys along with the whole journey. Now, because I've been a little bit under the weather, I'm going to do a breathing exercise. Yeah, I'm going to get into it. Yeah, will do. Have a shower, wash my dreads, and then tidy up the room. Okay, so it's 11 o'clock. Got all my stuff packed away. My bag packed, this bag packed. Okay, I'm all set. All right. I think I take the key.
This is right?
Yes, that's me.
Sign date.
Okay. Is that everything? Yes? Thank you. Bye. Alright, check it out. That's the fancy fruit. Do you know, fruit? Mango?
Fruit.
Yes. Up there? What? Fruit. Mango?
Okay, go straight. You can see the statue over there.
Okay.
Inside, we have a food shop.
Thank you. Thank you. So, you said go to the statue, but I don't see a statue. So, I'm just gonna keep walking, see what I can find. Any fruit, so I'm just gonna get a tuk-tuk to the airport and maybe find some food there. Hello, ticket? Airport?
How much?
Sorry?
How much?
How far? How far away?
Okay, go.
Tuk tuk to airport?
Airport. Only drop.
Only what?
Drop,
I don't understand the question. Rub? What's rub?
I'm not sure. Airport drop.
Chennai airport?
International.
Which?
Airport, international.
Airports, yes.
International airports.
I think so.
Lifts it.
Can you take me to the airport?
Airport.
Yes? Thank you. This one?
No.
Okay.
Wait, 2 seconds.
No problem.
Break.
What?
English.
English. Hello.
Go to Goa.
Yes.
I'm going to Goa.
Yes.
Where do you want to go now?
I'm going to the airport.
Airport. Or do you want an auto?
What?
Do you want a transport?
Yes.
Auto and ma. Okay, please.
Thank you. Nice to meet you, Sarali.
Which name is ya?
What?
You name?
Yes, Nathan.
Nathan, okay, boss.
Yeah.
My friend. Okay.
Which country?
Which time?
Which time? My flight is at 6:15.
6 o'clock.
Yes. My family.
Tamil.
Yes, back at home.
Oh, video. Tamil ladkiriya.
What?
Tamil ladkiriya.
Yes.
Okay. Yes.
Chai
ya. Tea.
Tea. What? I don't need tea, but thank you.
Wait, ha?
Yes. No problem.
No problem. Tea.
No, thank you. Rickshaw, it's almost like a motorbike, but with a cover.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Where are you going?
Chennai Airport.
Chennai Airport.
What is your name?
R. Tyagarajan.
Once more?
R. Tyagarajan.
R. Kalarjunan.
Tyagarajan.
Kalarajan. Okay, I've arrived at the airport. Just got a rickshaw here and managed to get him down from 200 rupees down to 150. And now about to find my way through the airport and hopefully check in and relax until it's time, because I've got a lot of time. Alright, have my breakfast all made. Mango, oats, and almonds, and a bit of water. And then I head over to that terminal. Alright, catch you guys there. Bye! Okay, I've arrived in Chennai Airport. Super early, so I've got like an hour and a half to kill. So I'm just sitting down, I'm going to try and get some drinking water. I've had my breakfast and then probably just watch Netflix that I've downloaded. I'm actually gonna see if they have Wi-Fi here, and then I'll be able to message you guys back at home. Alright, I'll keep you posted. If there's anything that interesting that's happened, I'll take you guys along. But for now, goodbye. Okay, I'm going to give it a go at checking in my bags now. And then hopefully go through security. And then just relax, hopefully can charge my phone, get a bit of food. But let's do this. Alright. Just gonna deal with my waist. Get sticks. Okay. Checking my back, hopefully. And doesn't look like they're open. Don't see anyone. Because I was told to go to counter 45, 46, 47, and they are closed. Oh wait now, where's this dude going? Sorry, excuse me, do you work here? Do you work here?
Air India.
What time open?
3 o'clock.
3 o'clock. Thank you. Alright, let's go sit back down till 3 o'clock. Gonna try and get some food or a tea or something nice. I'm not too hungry, but I just fancy a nibblum. Hello, can I get pan au chocolat? Pan au chocolat? The chocolate croissant? Far right?
This one?
Yes, that one.
and green tea. Chocolate croissant and green tea.
Okay.
Warm?
Yeah.
Yes, please. Thank you. Thank you. Probably should have asked, but it looks as though he made the green tea with milk instead of water. So not gonna drink it. But hey, we learn. And I still have my pan of shukla, which probably shouldn't have gone, but fuck it, I love it. About to go to my gate, gate 16. Gate 16?
Down.
Alright, so we go down, and then I can like chill out for a few hours. Couldn't have gone easier. Oh, these just started as I got on. Hello. Hello. Class airport. Happy out. Alright. I can just chill and I'll let you guys know when I'm boarding. No. Keep you along for the adventure. I'm making video for family back at home. Do you mind if I record?
Yeah.
Okay. I put my power bank in my bag by accident, so I'm just going to collect it now. Okay, thank you. Take out power bank. Yeah, I think I left battery.
Just want to see that.
Of course, sorry about that. May it take me 2 minutes to find?
Sure.
You're from which
area? I'm from Ireland.
Ireland?
Yes. Where are you from?
From China.
You're from China?
Tamil Nadu.
Oh, where?
India.
Ah, okay. Do you live in Chennai now?
Yeah.
How long have you lived?
2 years.
Oh, wow. Ah, lucky I came so early. So the thing that was ticking them off was had batteries, my head torch, and nothing wrong with that, but they just wanted me to put it separate to head torch. So did that, but yeah, probably didn't come so early. It would be in a mad rush, trying to get all the way down to the basement, take it out, then back up. It's a small enough airport. So today, sorted, I'm happy. Got my time.
Very smoothly.